Hello friends, I am Nando and welcome to my Annapurni Food Express. Today I brought for you a special recipe. Today I brought for you potato and bhindi fry. It is a very tasty recipe. Also, you can make this recipe at your kitchen very easily with less times, also with less ingredients. So please watch this video till end. Also, if you like this video, please share this video to your family and your friends and subscribe my channel. Also, please try this recipe at your home and comment me how tasty it is. Also, if you like to see this video in Bengali and Hindi, please go to the link in the description below. For making this recipe, first I take here bhindi. You can see the size of the bhindi. You have to cut this type of thickness of the bhindi. You can see it. Then I will take the chopped potato. You can see I cut the potato into cubic sizes. You have to cut the bhindi and potato like this. Now I will take a kadai and give some oil into it and hot it very nicely. After that I will give the chopped potato into it. Our oil fried very nicely. Now I will give the chopped potato into it. After that I will give the salt and turmeric powder into it. Now I will fry this potato till it become golden brown. You can see our potato fried very nicely and it become golden brown. Now I will put it down on a plate. After that, on same oil, now I will give the bhindi into it. Now I will give the salt and turmeric powder into it. After that, I will fry this bhindi very nicely for few minutes. When you fried the bhindi, you have to keep the flame medium. Otherwise, bhindi will not be fried very nicely. You can see our bhindi fried very nicely. Now I will put it down on a plate. After that, on same karai, now I will give some mustard oil into it. After that, I will give one bay leaves and dry chili into it. Now I will fry this bay leaf and dry chili very nicely. After frying it little more, now I will give the white cumin into it. Now I will fry this cumin little more. After that, now I will give the chopped tomato into it. I cut one tomato and chopped it very nicely. Now I will give some salt and turmeric powder into it. Then I will give the green chili paste and ginger paste into it. After that, I will fry this tomato little more very nicely into medium flame. After frying it very nicely, now I will give half glass of water into it. Don't give more water, only give half glass of water. Now I will boil this water little more. After that, now I will give the garam masala into it. Now I will mix the masala with all the ingredients very nicely. Now I will give fried potato and bhindi into it. After that, I will mix the potato and bhindi with the masalas very nicely. You can see I mix the bhindi and potato very nicely. Now I will put the gas off and serve it into a plate. So friends, our today's recipe, potato and bhindi fry, is ready to serve. It looks so delicious, isn't it? Please like and share this video to your family and your friends and subscribe my channel. Also, comment me in the comment section. So bye for today.